Now we have the four finalists are here. What do we see? I predict the Karnataka boys to take home the gold and silver. But you never know, Uttar Pradesh might be upset. As predicted, the Karnataka boys have won it. It's a simple clean race, not to talk about.